ஹாய் ஹலோ அண்ட் வெல்கம் பேக் டு அவர் சேனல் மக்கள். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் பேட்மின் லவர் அண்ட் நான் உங்கள் ஹருண். ஸோ இன் திஸ் வீடியோ வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி அபவுட் த விண்ட்ஸ்டார்ம் சீரீஸ், த லீனிங் விண்ட்ஸ்டார்ம் 700 ஸ்பெஷல் எடிஷன் அண்ட் த லீனிங் விண்ட்ஸ்டார்ம் 72. வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி அபவுட் த ஆல் த ஸ்பெசிஃபிகேஷன்ஸ் ஆஃப் திஸ் ராக்கெட்ஸ். ஸோ மக்கள்ஸ், நம்ம தமிழ் மக்கள்ஸ் நினைப்பீங்க என்னடா அவன் இங்கிலீஷில் போயிட்டுருக்கேன்னு. ஒன்றும் இல்லை, இந்த ஒரு வீடியோ மட்டும் இங்கிலீஷில் போடலான்னு தான். பிகாஸ் லிங்க்விஸ்டிக் ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ் நிறையா, இப்போ நம்ம சேனலில் புதுசாக வர சப்ஸ்கிரைபர்ஸுக்கு நிறைய பேர் தமிழ் தெரியாதனால இந்த ஒரு வீடியோ மட்டும் இங்கிலீஷில் இருக்கும். அண்ட் ஃப்யூச்சரில் இன்னும் நிறைய வீடியோஸ் கண்டிப்பாக இங்கிலீஷில் வரும் அப்படிங்கிறதையும் சொல்லிக்கிறேன். ஸோ கைஸ், கம்மிங் பேக் டு த டாபிக், வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி அபவுட் ஆல் அபவுட் த லீனிங் விண்ட்ஸ்டார்ம் சீரீஸ். ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் வி ஹாவ் டு நோ what are all the specifications in this racket. So what is the worth of this racket and what is the price of this racket? So if you compare this racket with any other racket, you should have some comparisons value also. So we are going to see all this topic in this video. So don't skip this video, and before going to this video, just subscribe our channel for more instant updates from our channel. So guys, the first racket we are going to see is the Windstorm 700 special edition. Yeah, this is special edition. So obviously I like this color because I like the black color, and this is a matte black finish racket. Even though this racket is more attractive, the specifications of this racket is even more attractive of this. So guys, first of all I would like to read the specifications and the description which Leaning Studio have provided for this racket. So I'll be reading this, you just understand what I'm trying to say, and then I will be explaining with some of my tidbits. The Leaning Windstorm 700 Special Edition is here to set your strokes in motion. This lightweight racket is powered by Superlight technology to reduce air resistance and enhance swing speed. So what they're trying to say is the Leaning Windstorm 700 racket, this racket is even more light in weight, and the control of this racket will be even more better as it was light in weight, and the special technology used is air resistance technology. Yeah, so this racket is made with the help of air resistance technology so that you guys can feel the swing action. And even more, this is a flexible racket and weightless racket. You can generate your strokes even more with a better and powerful. If you're going for a simple drop shot, it seems, if you're going for a drop shot or else you are going for a smash, you have to do just with your wrist alone. So if you are using a shoulder, it will be always weightless. So as they are mentioned, this racket is always weightless. So don't use your shoulder power, you just use your wrist power to generate the power, to generate the motion. So the first point is all about this racket is even more lightweight than any other rackets they have made, and then the air resistance technology is used for the much better performance and control of this racket. So guys, the next point is I would like to say the racket is even more larger in the size. I mean the racket's frame head is even more larger. So that is what I'm trying to say, but the same as the second point. So the Leaning Studio gave the second point as this racket is engineered with dynamic optimum frame to make way for an enlarged sweet spot that provides more consistent and higher hitting velocity thanks to a widened stringing area and increased bounce strength. So the second point is all about the racket's head. Is it right? This racket's head is even more larger in size, so that the sweet spot in the sense, the definition of sweet spot is nothing but it's a simple one. This racket, badminton racket, has a spot. So that spot will be even more powerful than any other spots in the racket's head. So that is called sweet spot. So they have enlarged the sweet spot. So in the sense, we have to know that this racket's head is even more larger than other type of rackets like isometric. So mainly for singles players, you can reach the shuttle wherever you are. So you can reach a shuttle little more easier, and the shuttle which was hitting on the frame will be less because of this enlargement of this frame. So So this is a second most point, and I like this point very much because of this larger frame. We can avoid wrong strokes and breakage of the racket, because most of the beginner players will used to hit on the frame, as the frame was so small. So this is a best suitable for beginners also, and professionals, it's a 100% singles worthable racket. So your sweet spot of the racket will be enlarged so that you can play a wide range of game inside the court, so that you can reach a shuttle easily, and then you can have the sweet spot at any spot, so that you can play singles wisely. So guys, the third most interesting point that have been provided by the Leaning Studio is to reduce air resistance. This racket has been incorporated with Aerotech beam system, which offers faster swing speed. So in this point, they are trying to say that this racket has been incorporated with this racket is made up of the Aerotech beam system. So Aerotech beam system is used in this racket to generate even more faster swing action. Though your compare with other rackets, this racket's swing action, the accuracy of swing action and the fast of swing action will be even more better in this racket. So you can play a faster swing action in this racket, and the strokes like doubles in between and the return tap, I mean defensive strokes, and then in between strokes for doubles players, and then defending strokes like forehand lift or forehand drive. So these all strokes come under the fastest swing action. So these all strokes will be accurately and even more fastly this racket will be providing you. So this is the third most important point the Leaning Studio says. So I'm also okay with this racket, as this racket was not strung. So after stringing this racket, I have to try the fastest movement, so that I can also check whether it was fast or anything they have been said. So last but not the least, the last point the studio have gave us. So what I read in that point is really good, because most of the players are injured with the racket's torsion and stabilization. So stabilization in the sense, the vibrations, the racket makes some kind of vibration when you are hitting a powerful smash or else a powerful stroke. When you generate power, the racket head will be generating some kind of vibrations till the handle. So the vibrations will be coming up to your hand. So these vibrations will make injuries in your hand. So the last point that studio gave is the stabilization of this racket have been controlled, so that the vibrations will be much less than other rackets. So this is one of the interesting point that I would like in this racket, and I think so I have to play in this racket to check the stabilization and the torque, so that I have to check the vibrations, as I also have some injuries in my hand, so I do have to check this racket. But this is a good point. We have to think about it, right? So while hitting a powerful smash, while hitting a powerful stroke, you need a less vibration racket, so that you can avoid injuries, or else if you are fit enough, that is no problem with your vibrations in the racket. But if you are not fit, if you are a beginner, you just need to select a racket like this, because this gives a less kind of vibration, right? So that you will not be injured by this racket by any kind of strokes, powerful strokes you make. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Hope you will like this video, and I would say something about this racket even more, because one more racket, the same same model and specification, I have this. So another one is like a royal blue color, and I love this racket because of its color, not alone for this specifications, but for the color, in the sense I love this color. And okay, the facts apart, if you like this video, please give a like for this video, and share this video with your partners to choose a wise racket. And thank you for watching this video. Subscribe our channel. Thank you.